One of Curt Schilling's infamous bloody socks is going up on the auction block. This one was worn by Schilling in Game 2. I think my
Where
face is as red as that bloody sock right now. All right, this one was worn in Game 2 of the 2004 World Series. Now, last October, it had reportedly been listed as collateral by Schilling on personal loans for 38 studios. So, how much is a bloody sock worth? Well, if you're Curt Schilling, it's anticipated it will sell for a lot of money. Nicole Estefan has more.
This game is forever ingrained in the memories of Red Sox Nation, and this sock played a big part.
When you see a video or you see that sock shown, I think it brings a lot of thoughts to mind for many, many people in this region.
We spoke with Red Sox manager John Farrell at a Red Sox town hall meeting in Providence just minutes after news broke that Curt Schilling would be auctioning off one of two bloody socks that have become part of Red Sox nostalgia. This one from the 2004 World Series. Schilling put the sock up as collateral for a bank loan when he opened 38 studios. After a spectacular failure, auctioneers believe the sock could fetch more than $100,000.
And I think it symbolizes, one heck of a gutsy performance by a great pitcher and certainly a tremendous postseason pitcher. Curt has had one heck of a career.
A career that has been overshadowed as of late by the collapse of the video gaming company, ultimately at a cost of more than $75 million to the state of Rhode Island. The sock was not part of the state's loan, so any profits made will not help out Rhode Island's debt.
Now that auction will be online and begin February 4th.